Susie Nolan, thank you so much. Thank you.